Hi traders, this is Prakash Gara here, Nifty View for 10th November 2021. Well, Nifty traded sideways, I would say, and mildly in the red. Doesn't bother me. When I look at the entire structure, it tells me it's still positive. This entire structure is positive. Just needs to cross the 18,100 mark, and then it will go to 18,300. That's a possibility. So dips are viable. Dips until 17,950 is viable. There's no purpose that. What about Nifty Bank? Nifty Bank traded sideways. So far, the important level on Nifty Bank is 39,000. It doesn't look weak. Sluggish is there, but looks like once it crosses 39,500, Bank Nifty will go to 40,000 and plus so much. So it needs to cross 39,500. Or 600, I would say. 600. Once it crosses 600, it's going to jump up. So far, structurally looks okay to me. It doesn't look weak. Support is at 39,000. Mark your points and trade your points, because trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading, and yes, enjoy the ride.